All right, guys, before we start, I just want to say this video is going to be a little dark. All right, so this is just going to be an update video. I know I'm going to try to make it as comedic as possible, but oof. So, first update, I'm going to be modifying the schedule. Don't worry, it's actually going to be posting. I'm actually going to be planning on posting just a bit more than usual. When I say posting, I mean I'm going to be doing a live stream every Monday and Friday, opposed to having a video every Friday and a live stream every Monday. I'll be posting a video over the weekend. And the reason I'm doing this is because I feel like I can give myself a certain day to do streams, but for the video, I need a little more time to develop the video. So that's why I say every weekend instead of every Friday, so I get to have the whole weekend to, you know, develop the video and all that. Because there's been a couple instances in the recent past where I have not been able to post a video on Friday, and then I feel like, oh, I can't post it on Saturday, even on Saturday, I won't even have enough time. I need the whole general weekend to actually come up with the video most of the time. So that's why I'm changing the schedule to streams Monday, Friday, and videos every weekend. So moving on to the next thing, you guys have probably noticed by now, if you've been keeping up with the channel at all, that all of my streams have pretty much been PUBG streams. So, I mean, if you guys have any suggestions for other games I could play that are good for streaming, I'll definitely check them out. Most likely, I can't guarantee I'll stream them, but I can definitely guarantee that I'll probably check them out, and I'll see if they're Mr. Hat stream-worthy. I might be streaming Overwatch again. I know I've done it a couple times in the past. But yeah, just really leave a comment in this video or any of my videos. I'll check it out. I look at all the comments in all my videos. Who doesn't look at their video comments? But just let me know if there's any other games you'd like me to stream. And if so, I'll check them out. We'll see. If you guys have any suggestions for other... Oh, my camera's out of focus. And you might be also wondering, why is he in the dark? Maybe he's stuck in a cave. No, you probably weren't thinking that. That'd be stupid. You're dumb. Just kidding. I love you. JK fam. Alright. Alright, so there's not a real reason I'm in the dark right now. Only to make this video interesting. No. But I'm actually really just lazy right now. I don't feel like editing the background at all. So, if it's all black, guess what? I don't gotta edit it. And, you know, it's almost the end of the weekend. So I gotta hold my... new promise. At this point, I'm just trying to fill in the content. Because there's not much I really need to talk about other than that. But let's make up something new so we can make the video longer. So if any of my subscribers are out there and they know how to use some good old Photoshop, I know how to use Photoshop, but I want to see what you guys can make channel art-wise, or icon-wise. Because that old channel art I have right now is getting kind of dusty. I need some new and improved 2017 Mr. Hat channel art icon content. So, if by chance you guys have any Photoshop skills or any type of image editing skills, and you think you've got what it takes, whoever can send me, or you know what, just I'll have a showcase. If anyone sends anything, I'll show it on the channel, and you guys can vote for it, whatever goes up on the channel line. But no inappropriate stuff is the only exception to that. So yeah, just put a link to the picture that you have made on posted somewhere on the internet. I'll take a look. I'll review. The fans will vote. And you might be lucky enough to make it onto my channel art, but you know, no one's probably even gonna do this, so why am I wasting my time? Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it was really dull. I'm probably gonna put some music in the background so it's not so dull, but then you guys can't really hear me, so I don't really know what I'm gonna do. Please subscribe, and I might see you in the next video or live stream tomorrow, because you know it's Saturday.
Today is Sunday. I do a stream on Monday and Friday, and the video over the weekend, like I'm doing right now. So you see, if I do a stream tomorrow, I say see you tomorrow, but really no one watches my stream. So I say, okay, see you in next video or the stream maybe. Because no one watches stream. I get maximum of 7 viewers. It's kind of safe. But I will see you in the next video or stream. Please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. And
it would really mean a lot
if you would, you know, there's a red button somewhere down here. Just, if you click it, it'll give you some fancy stuff. See, every time you click that button, a child in Africa says something. It's true. I'm serious. They might be connected. They might not be. But I mean, think about it. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna solve this Rubik's cube while you hit that subscribe button down there. And yeah, we'll check back, you know, once you've hit that button. You can skip to this time right here that I'm displaying on the thing, and I'll be done solving the Rubik's Cube. But you know, if you're not subscribed yet, then I highly suggest you keep on watching until you subscribe, then go to that time that's where is it, right here again. But yeah, let's go ahead and solve it. I can't see it. Oh no. Okay, we're gonna do this blindly. Hold on. So, you know, it just really means a lot if you guys subscribe, you know. And it helps me make the videos a lot better because I have more confidence in what I do. Because, you know, if you think about it, you like making content that people are going to watch, and you feel like no one's going to watch it, there's no reason to make the content. So, I mean, really, what I'm trying to say here is that you just really need to just subscribe. It would mean so much, collectively, like you individually subscribing means near nothing, but think about the whole group of people that are going to be subbing. Would you like to be a part of that group that makes an impact on my life? Would you like to be the reason that I have to waste my time every week to make a video and do live streams? Because you see, you're making an impact on someone's life that way. And I hope you realize that someday someone else is going to ask you to do the same thing. No, you're going to ask someone to do the same thing for them to affect their life. Sorry, I'm not going to cut that part out though, because you know, I'm just too cool for that. I got to have filler time for this video so it can play an ad. I mean, what? Who said that? Exposed. Oh, freaking heck. Heck, this is not a good Rubik's Cube solving session, because, well, one, I can't see anything, really, but two, I'm just not really looking out for me right now. You know what? I'm going to be generous. Okay, so if you've been here long enough, I'm about to get exposed real quick. I'm not actually going to solve the whole Rubik's Cube. I'm only going to, show, part of the sides. So, I'm gonna be like, oh, look, I solved the Rubik's Cube, and then it'll be only green. But, you know, if you haven't been watching video until, that time I just showed you, you're not gonna know. So, also, comment, right, you get a shout-out in the next video if you comment the word spicy meatball. And, yeah, definitely shout-out. I'll shout you out next video, not next stream, because that'd be dumb. No one watches my streams. By the way, why don't all of you watch my stream? This next stream, I'm going to do this Monday, it's going to be in the evening.
You guys really need to watch that. Hold on, let me get this next layer solved, and I'll be with the normies in a second. Hold on. Do 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 do. Just need to get, you know, the next layer down. Because without that layer, it just kind of looks, you know, sketchy. Like, oh, he didn't actually solve the whole cube. Alright, here we go. We're almost there, guys. Don't worry. We have like 10 more seconds, maybe. Yeah, a little less. So you see, I only solved this part right here. So you guys are about to get ganked. Okay, here we go. Alright, so I really hope you guys subscribed during me solving that Rubik's Cube. Next video, there'll probably be some more light in the background. I don't know. I might put a little something. But yeah, please subscribe if you haven't already. Right now. There you go. You didn't subscribe, did you? See you in the next video, or stream, probably not stream, but next video. Bye!